Merlin, your hair's cute that way.
Cute?
Oh, it's adorable. But how do you get it to stand up like that?
Well, the problem is getting it to stay down. You see, I was working in the lab with electricity and got a shock. Now, the charge is still in me and it makes my hair stand up.
Isn't that marvelous?
That's not the only result. In some peculiar way, the shock electrified my brain so I can hear people's thoughts.
Merlin, you're teasing.
No, I'm telling the truth.
Well, that's why they always call you a scrambled egghead.
They call him Merlin Jones, the scrambled egghead. Merlin Jones, the campus coot.
But my heart's swollen, I'm the girl in love with Merlin Jones.
Now, Merlin, no one can hear another person's thoughts.
I didn't want it to happen, it just did.
Well, I hope you're joking. I wouldn't like the idea of you eavesdropping on my thoughts.
Well, look, why don't you test me? Think of something you want me to do, and I'll do it.
Okay, I will. All right, Merlin, let's see if you can hear my thoughts. Sit down.
I'm sitting down.
Now stand up.
I'm standing up.
That's amazing. Now, Merlin, take my hand.
I'm holding your hand, and I'm going to kiss you.
Merlin, I didn't think that.
I know. That was my own idea.
Although I know his way out brain is on cloud nine, his kisses make me wanna be his Mrs. Frankenstein.
Called him crazy, called him mad with eyeball over tone.
All I know is I got it bad for Mr. Merlin Jones.
Merlin, what's the matter?
Your hair is standing on end since I kissed you.
Well, don't explain it. Just undo it.
I don't know how. But you know something? It doesn't look bad.
But do you mean that every time you kiss me, my hair is going to advertise to the world that I'm in love with Merlin Jones?
Yeah.
Oh, Merlin. Oh, well. I always wanted an instant stand-up hairdo. Love that Merlin Jones.